Welcome to JSM Maths Academy. Now we are going to discuss about a problem which is based on progressions. Firstly, let us observe the question. The question is, how many 3-digit numbers are divisible by 7? How many 3-digit numbers are divisible by 7? So, firstly, you need to understand that how many 3-digit numbers are divisible by 7 means, firstly, what are the 3-digit numbers which are divisible by 7 that we need to find out. So, for that, let us see what is the least 3-digit number which is divisible by 7. For that, we need to take the least 3-digit number. We all know that 100 is the least 3-digit number. On dividing this 100 by 7, 7 1s 7, then 3 left, 30, 7 4s 28. That is of 2. That means 100, on dividing 100 by 7, we got a remainder 2. That means if we add further 5 to this, if we add further 5 to this 100, then that 105 is exactly divisible by 7. That means 105 is the least 3-digit number which is divisible by 7. Okay, 105 is the least 3-digit number which is divisible by 7. Then what is the next 3-digit number which is divisible by 7 means, simply this we need to add 7 to it. So you will get 112. Next 119. Likewise, first the least 3-digit number which is divisible by 7 is 105. Next 112 and so on. And what is the greatest 3-digit number which is divisible by 7? That also we need to find out. So, for that, we all know that the greatest 3-digit number is 999. So, let us see how whether it is divisible by 7 or not. For that, I am dividing this 999 by 7. 7 on the 7. Then 2 left. 9 bring down. 4 sir. 28 and 1 left, bring down the 9. So, 2 is 14. Then, remainder is 5. That means, 999 is 5 greater than the number which is divisible by 7. That means, on subtracting 5 from the 999, you will get 994. This is a greatest 3-digit number which is divisible by 7. Understand? What is the least 3-digit number which is divisible by 7? That is 105. Greatest 3-digit number which is divisible by 7 is 994. So, all the 3-digit numbers which are divisible by 7 are 105, 112, 119 and 994. Here, if you observe this, here you get 994. Understand? So, what are the 3-digit number which is divisible by 7? That are 105, 112, 119, and so on up to 994. Here, are these are in AP or not? We have to see. So, for 105 and adding 7, you will get 112. And adding 7 to the 112, you will get. That means the difference between the two consecutive terms is same. So these are in AP. Now these numbers forms an AP where first term A is 105 and common difference is 7 and the last term L is 994. Okay, these are forms an AP where first term is 105. And common difference is 7 and the last term is 994. Now, what we need to find out that how many numbers are there? Okay, so for that I am supposing that there are the n terms in this AP. There are n terms in AP. Let it contains n terms. Then nth term becomes this 994. Then nth term becomes 994. Here we have written it as a plus n minus 1 into d is equal to 994. Here, from where we got means nth term of the AP formula, we all know that a plus of n minus 1 into d. That formula I applied here. Okay, a plus of n minus 1 into d is equal to 994. In this, we have to substitute a as 105 and d as a 7. So that we have to find out the n value. So on substituting a is 105 and d is equal to 7, this can be written as 105 plus n minus 1 into 7 is equal to 994. And on transporting this here, 105 plus on multiplying this 7 into n, 7n, and 7 into minus 1, that is minus 7. That means 105 minus 7 is 98. 98 plus 7 is equal to 994. Now, on transporting this 98 to other hand, it becomes minus. So, 7n becomes 994 minus 98. So, that is of 896. From this, n is equal to 896 by 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7, 1 left. 7 2s are 14, 5 left, 8s are 56. That means n is equal to 128. That means there are n terms are there. That means n is equal to what? 128. That means there are 128 3-digit numbers which are divisible by 7. There are 128 3-digit numbers which are divisible by 7. I hope you understand this problem. Thank you, friends, for watching this video.